This is question number 4, exercise 11.2 CBSE and exercise 10.2 BOS, Board of School Education, class 10th. The question is question number 4 in both books and in both exercise. The question is same, question number 4. Chapter Constructions. Draw a pair of tangents to a circle of radius 5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degrees. The question is, we have to draw the two tangents to a circle of radius 5 cm. I will explain you a demo of this question. The question says that the circle must be 5 cm. This is our circle. And it also says that the two tangents which are being drawn from the external point to this circle, they must be inclined, means at that point these two circles should be at the angle of 60 degrees at that point. This angle should be 60 degrees. This is the construction brief. Now, how can we construct this construction? I will explain you shortcut, very easy method by which you can easily construct this in examination. So, remember the first step here. In first step, in question there is given the radius of the circle should be 5 cm. Now I will draw the line segment 5 plus 5, that is 10 cm. First of all, we will draw a line segment 10 cm. I will name this line as OA. Now we will draw the perpendicular bisector of this line OA. Now we will use the compass and the radius should be more than half of this line. Is line ki nisab se zyada open karna hai. And we will draw two arcs. One arc and also from the below side, second arc. Now with same radius and the center should be O, we will draw another two arcs. Radius same hi rehna chahiye compass ka, aur ek arc niche se. Now we will join these two points. Here we joined these two points which intersects the line OB at this point. I will name this point as M. Again with center M and OM radius or MA radius, it is depends upon you. This there is choice. Either take the radius of OM or MA and draw a circle. Now the next step is, now take the radius again 5 cm. With the help of compass and take the radius that is given in question 5 cm and take center O and draw a circle. Which intersects the first circle at this point and at this point. I will name these two points as P and Q. Now we will join PA and QA with the help of ruler. Here we joined PA and now we will join AQ. Now we joined PA and AQ. In next step we will join OP and OQ. Now we will join also OQ. Here we joined also OQ. This is our required construction in which PA and AQ are the tangents. Now the important step is, in question there is given that these two tangent lines should be 60 degree at this point, inclined at that point 60 degree. Now I will show you, this will be accurately 60 degree here. This is the shortcut method, shortcut way of constructing this construction. Now I will show you, is this really a 60 degree or not. Now we will measure this point. The procedure to measure this angle is this line, this horizontal line should be at this red line, and this 90 line, vertical line, should be at that point here. Look here carefully where I will put the protractor. Now this is the horizontal line and this is the vertical line of 90. Now when you will measure this angle, check carefully, this is horizontal line and this is 90 line, which must be at that point. And when we will check here that this red line touches the 60 degree here, it means this angle PAQ is 60 degree, which were asked in the question, which is our required angle. I will write down here, this angle is 60 degree. Now this angle is 60 degree angle, which were asked in the question. These tangent lines should be inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree. तो ये हमारा 60 डिग्री एंगल है, जहां से दो टेंजेंट्स इस 5 डिग्री 5 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस के टेंजेंट पे पड़ रहे हैं. तो नाउ यू कैन इजीली चेक दैट दिस इज पॉइंट ऑफ कांटेक्ट पी, आल्सो क्यू इज आल्सो ए पॉइंट ऑफ कांटेक्ट. वी नो दैट एट द पॉइंट ऑफ कांटेक्ट द एंगल इज 90 डिग्री. It means this angle is 90 degree and this angle is also 90 degree. I will write down here. Now this angle is 90 and this angle is 90. This is 60, we checked. Now this angle must be 120 degree. I will show you with the help of protractor. Now you can easily check out here that this angle is 120. Now this is our construction which we completed. POQA is the quadrilateral. The sum of the angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. When you will sum up 90 plus 120, 90 plus 60, and the sum will be equal to 360 degrees. This was our construction. Question number 4, exercise 11.2, which I have shown you by the shortcut method. Now we will write down the steps of construction of this construction. ये है steps of construction. Dry line segment OA 10 cm, ये पूरा मैंने लिखा. Second step में with the help of compass हमने perpendicular bisector draw किया, वो भी लिखा. With center M and radius OM draw a circle, ये जो circle हमने डाला second वाला. First circle OM, first circle हमने ये draw किया, वो भी लिखा. And fourth step, fifth step, sixth step. तो सिक्स स्टेप जो यहाँ पर ये वाली स्टेप जो है ये वाली है जस्टिफिकेशन इसकी. तो जॉइन पी एंड ए क्यू विच आर द रिक्वायर्ड टेंजेंट्स, आल्सो एंगल क्यू ए पी इज इक्वल टू 60, क्यू ए पी 60 डिग्री जो हमें रिक्वायर्ड था, तो ये भी हमने यहाँ पर लिखा. इसके बाद ये मैंने आपको लिखा इसकी जस्टिफिकेशन, दिस इज पॉइंट ऑफ कंटेक्ट पी एंड क्यू, टेंजेंट लाइन और पॉइंट ऑफ कंटेक्ट यहाँ पर 90 डिग्री होता है, ये भी लिखा. इट मीन्स जब यहाँ पर 90 डिग्री के साथ टच कर रही है ये लाइन, इट मीन्स पी एंड पी क्यू आर टू टेंजेंट्स इंक्लाइनड ईच अदर एट 60 डिग्री. तो ये था हमारा क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, एक्सरसाइज 11.2. ये रही इसकी कंस्ट्रक्शन, स्टेप्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन.